visiting the companions of the Prophet Muhammad in Jordan.
The gravesite of the great companion of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Abu Darda radiyallahu anhu. Allah, let's go up to see the gravesite. And it's once again surrounded by a graveyard and a small town. There's a staircase leading us to. Far they came once again. If this is his grave, some say he's buried in near Damascus.